and it really demands a coordinated physical effort on the part of the male to make it look just right.
So.
The tiniest corpse.